When I was a kid, since Teen Titans Go didn't exist at the time, I never joked at this. But now that it does exist, in the Max of Ruby end credits, it says TTG Music Lab.